Well, take a look at your screen. This was all caught on camera in Illinois. They rescued a kangaroo after a pursuit there. Police say Wally escaped while the owner was taking it out on a walk, leading to a number of different 911 calls. The kangaroo eventually made his way into the river there, and as Wally's owner and police waited for firefighters to arrive, two fishermen were able to rescue Wally with a fishing net. A veterinarian checked out Wally, and he's expected to be okay.